Steve Hamley here with this first edition of the 2019 season of Through the Coach's Eye. We're going to talk to you quickly about equipment. It's important to have the right equipment when you're skiing. So for all you little guys that are just starting the program, one pair of skis will work, and that'll typically be a twin tip pair, right? So you can use those skis in the moguls too. But for you guys, you got to keep your edges sharp all the time, because in order to ski in the moguls or to ski on the flats, you need sharp edges. So for all you little guys that are only doing a little bit of park, a little bit of boxes, keep those edges sharp, it's fine. For some of you older guys, you should get two pairs of skis. So you really should get either a mogul ski like this, which is super straight, and then you can keep those edges razor sharp all the time, or you can just get an all mountain ski, that'll work too. But you really should have two pairs of skis. For your poles, I saw a lot of you guys this weekend and your poles way too long. The length of your poles, you want them to be hip height. So if I turn this around, because this is in the snow, you'll notice that they come to about my hip. These are even a little bit long for me too, but that's where you want them. So if your poles are too long up here, you want to get them shorter. So bring them into the boutique, we'll cut them for you. These are mogul pole specific zip lines that all the pros use. And these are like more of a fat pole. You can use those in the park. They're a little more durable, but any pole will do, but make sure you get them hip height. All right, that's it for this first edition. Have a good season. We'll see you next week.